Sorry, my boarding pass.
There you go. Rebecca Shaw.
Thank you. Guess I'm a little more nervous than I care to admit.
You fear flying?
No, it's not that. It's just that I've never lived overseas and I'm changing my whole life.
Me too. My company just transferred me to Paris. And I've been so crazy packing and planning that I didn't realize until last night that I don't know a single person in the city.
Me either.
Well, now you know me. I'm Aaron. I'm sorry. I don't mean to just keep staring at you.
But I look familiar, right? Like someone you know?
I'm not at all. I couldn't help noticing you have the most beautiful eyes.